Tuaginta Quinque. A salute to Prince Philip, composed by Mac McDermott, Royal Marines. Takes his place at the start of this ceremony of beating retreat, a ceremony which finds its origins in the mists of military history, when armies would retire to camp or garrison at the end of the fighting day, and a drum would be beaten to announce the closing of the gates. In this ceremony, the massed bands step off to the quick march, the Captain General, written by Sir Vivian Dunn, in honour of an earlier Captain General, King George VI. Thank you. Rudyard Kipling was the inspiration for the quick march Soldier and Sailor Too. Mass bands arrayed before the Guards Memorial now play the noble slow march by land and sea. hear the regimental slow march, Priobrzezinski.